Today, we are going to go over a pretty decent week of dunking. Day one, here we go. Okay, let me explain why I was dunking in Vans. So, the shoes that I was dunking in at the time were completely wore out. So wore out that they were hurting my feet. But the Vans were also not comfortable to dunk in. So, I was just like, you know what? I'm going to dunk barefoot today. At the end of the session, I hit a 360. Barefoot. That's crazy. Here we are with day two. This was my first session dunking in the LeBron 20s. For those of you that have seen my review that I made on these several months ago, already know. But for those of you that haven't, these are the worst pair of shoes ever. Like, I used to think it took time for shoes to be able to feel comfortable, but no, that's not the case. I mean, these are literally so awful, I had to stop jumping. Also, I am not a basketball player, so dang, these clips are kind of cold. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of nice. Anyway, on to day three. This was the second session wearing the LeBron 20s, and they didn't feel as awful as they did the first time I wore them, but then what started happening was landing started to become so painful. Okay, here's day four. All right, back to what I was saying. Like, every time I landed, these shoes were killing my feet. There was literally absolutely no cushion. Whatever you do, don't buy these shoes. They're the worst pair of shoes ever. I'm pretty sure this is the last time I use them.